Most of the photos we take with our phone end up staying in our camera rolls and we never look at them again. We wanted to make something that helps you free those memories from behind the phone screen and brings them into the real world. That's why we designed the Polaroid Lab. It's unlike any product you've seen before, so I wanted to show you how to get started. First things first, we're gonna take the cover off and we're gonna turn the Polaroid Lab on with this black button right here. We're gonna load some film in. The Polaroid Lab works with both iType and 600 film. We're gonna go with iType color film. Push it all the way back with a little bit of force until you hear that click. Close the door. So you wanna be careful not to pull on this. This is the film shield and this rolls back right back into the device like this. The Polaroid Lab doesn't work without the app. It's called Polaroid Originals and you can download it on the Apple App Store or the Google Play Store. And once you open it, you need to choose the Polaroid Lab function from the menu right here. Then you need to choose the photo. The quality of the digital photo you actually put into the lab will affect the quality of the Polaroid you get out. So we're gonna go for this photo of the surfer right here and go click next on the top right. The next thing you wanna do is make sure that the app knows what film it's using because color film and black and white film have slightly different settings. So we're using color film, so we'll set that setting up right here. The other thing you can do on this screen with these bars right here is adjust the exposure. Once you've set that up, you can go to the next step. But first, you need to make sure to take your cover off and make sure that things like True Tone and Night Shift are off. And now you're ready for the exposure. So what you're gonna do is press this arrow to get to the final step and place your device screen down on the device. So what this means is something is not working, and what's not working is the alignment of the phone with the platform. You want it to be parallel. So right now, everything aligned, the lab will blink 3 times, you'll hear the success sound, and the light will stay on. And then all you have to do is press the red button. The exposure will happen and the photo will eject. Let it roll back into the device and turn your photo over to shield it from light for the first few seconds. Magic takes time, about 15 minutes for a color photo to develop and about 5 minutes for black and white. What you do in that time is up to you. I love how one idea can become many. Inside the app, there are plenty of creative tools to bring your ideas to life. Let me show you the collage feature. First off, tap the Polaroid Lab icon from the main app menu. Next, choose your photo. We're gonna go with the surfer. Now, from the top menu, you can choose the size of your collage. You can choose any number up to 9 frames. You can also choose different shapes, messy or neat. We're gonna go with a straight grid of 9. You'll see the app will show you all the exposures you need to get done to create the collage. The first one is highlighted in orange to show you that's the first picture you're exposing. Press the check mark when you're ready for your first exposure. When you pick up the phone, you'll notice that the second image is now highlighted in orange. If you've messed something up and you want to try again, you can go back and press the first image again. So we're going to go forward and do the whole exposure. So we have 1 more exposure to go, but we don't have any film left. So we can switch packs mid-flow, and that's no problem. So we're gonna take this one out. So the app will remember where you are, and you can just press the check mark and get the 9th exposure done. So here we have the 9 exposures. They'll take about 15 minutes to develop, and this is how they look. I want to show you 1 more creative tool we included in the app. To start off, just open your app and choose an image, just like in the normal flow. On the bottom left, there's a button called Add Media. Press that. You can choose to view an AR photo or create a new one. We're going to create a new one. Here, you can choose a video or another photo. You can choose to make the AR photo public or private. Public means that anybody with the app can view the video. Private means only you can view it right on your phone. We're going to go for a public one. You can make it widescreen full or square. We're gonna go for square because it fills out the Polaroid picture. You can trim the video, make it shorter or longer, click done, and the photo will upload. When it's uploaded, you'll notice a small barcode on the bottom right of the photo. That's there for security, so only this photo can show the video you've embedded. Next, expose the photo just like in the normal flow. So this is the AR photo developed. You choose the AR viewer from the main menu of the Polaroid Originals app and put the photo right in your camera. To turn off the lab, place the cover back on and push the neck down firmly. To charge the lab, use the USB cable provided. Take the USB side and plug it into the phone charger or your computer, and take the micro USB side and plug it into the back panel of the Polaroid Lab. And that's how it's done. Now it's your turn to get your memories out into the world.